Hey, yo, what's good, YouTube? This your boy, PSO, KID 15. Okay, whatever. I'm reviewing the product right now. I just bought the Monster iCarPlay cassette player. Better than the rest, I'll give you that. Box it basically while I was in the whip, coming from Walmart. $20. Not gonna lie, it's better than other sound quality, which you buy for maybe $8 to $10. I think the $20 is well spent. Very durable. Comes with the silver metal tip, so you know the little plug where it's like real wiry, doesn't get messed up. Comes with one of these. I use it for my iPhone because I'm always on the run now. I just went and invested in one. Good investment. Good money spent. Yeah, it's a little heavy duty. Great sound quality. You don't hear that that dryness in it. You get real good bass. Just great overall product. You know, I'll submit this. You know, refer anybody to buy this. That's about it. I'm just sitting in the whip, in the ACK, the O2, and I see y'all later.